Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Skerman and Sons revolving pan. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts.